So let's face it, kids absolutely love Halloween. They love getting scared. I don't know what it is. They dress up in little costumes and they go around and they party and whatnot. They get candy and they like to get scared when that happens. So every year, what I do is I wait around my house and I've got this Wolfman mask, right? Yeah, you can see where I'm going with this. And I just, answer the door with the Wolfman mask on, and kids just get a total hoot and holler out of that. But, every year there's that one kid that's going trick-or-treating with their parents for the first time in their life, and they're usually like 2 or 3 years old. Yeah. So I hear a knock at the door, and I put the Wolfman mask on, I go up to the door. And I peep through the mail slot, and on the other side, I see this 3-year-old little pumpkin just staring right back at me like, and he turns around and he runs back to his folks. I open up the door. I felt so sorry after that. I was like, "Hey, kid, I'm sorry. Here's some candy." And he's looking at me like,